Beacon Hill Arts, moving on, is a northeast project that supports learning disabled filmmakers and artists to create and exhibit their own work. Now, it won several awards for its work, including Best Arts Project at last year's National Lottery Awards, and they'll be at the event at the Sage later. One of the people the Beacon Hill Arts Project has worked with is Stephen. He's 19, has autism and a learning disability. He came in to tell me how his involvement has gone from simply helping to make films to paid work.
At Beacon Hill Film Project, we've made a film called Boogie 9000 Megaton Robot. Megaton is good because it helps people to communicate if talking is difficult for them. I did voiceovers and filming. We learned all about using the equipment, cameras, sound, editing and special effects. We worked as a team. It is hard work. It makes us happy and confident. You can see our films online. This makes me feel proud and famous. Now I'm working for Beacon Hill Arts with my friend Connor. We are teaching students and learning about locations, budgets, and marketing, and getting paid.
Now, that is Stephen, and Stephen is part of Beacon Hill Arts Centre. He's now a project assistant at Beacon Hill Arts Project, and you can find out more about the project at beaconhillarts.org.uk.